Nobody's perfect. If we practice what we preach, we'd be okay. Hearts and minds and souls connected, then we'd understand the plea.